Dear Cora, I miss you.
What if this feeling is true?
It's easier to tell you about this stuff.
I want you to know that I'm here for you.
I'm just so happy you're here now. Just the two of us.
This is my daughter, Asami.
It's lovely to meet you. Mako told me so much about you.
Really? Because he hasn't mentioned you at all.
How did you two meet?
Asami crashed into him on her moped.
What?
Amazing! I didn't think we'd make it.
Well, you can't be afraid to mix it up sometimes.
I gotta admit, I had you pegged wrong. I thought you were kind of prissy. No offense.
It's all right. People usually assume that I'm Daddy's helpless little girl, but I can handle myself. I mean, I've been in self-defense classes since I was this high. My dad made sure I would always be able to protect myself.
Smart guy.
This is a disaster.
Don't worry. We'll figure something out.
Easy for you to say. You don't have my poll numbers. 8% approval? Who are they asking?
You can't take that to heart. People are just frustrated.
I don't blame them. I should be able to fix this. I'm the Avatar.
This is so exciting! New airbenders in the city? I bet we can find that guy before Mako does.
You know I'm not very good at this.
You're the Avatar, master of all the elements. You should know how to drive. Besides, it's relaxing. That's the break. Let's try again. You ready?
How long do you think talking to Mako is going to be like pulling teeth?
Well, Mako has never been the most in touch with his feelings guy. But it'll get better eventually.
So, when I was gone, did he tell you that we broke up?
Yeah, we all knew. Sorry.
That's pretty embarrassing.
Actually, I need to tell you something about that, and I should have told you this sooner, but while you were gone, I kind of kissed him. I'm sorry.
No wonder he's so nervous around us.
You're not mad?
No. I mean, I kissed Mako when he was going out with you, so...
You what?
I'm so sorry. I thought you knew!
I'm just kidding. I knew a long time ago.
Well, whatever happened with Mako, I'm glad it hasn't come between us. I've never had a girlfriend to hang out with and talk to before, except for Naga. This is nice.
Vine!
Step away from the gold, ladies, and you won't get hurt.
Sorry to disappoint you, but we're taking this gold back to Ba Sing Se.
Oh. We love gals with spirit. Suit yourself. Retreat! Retreat! You're on the wrong side of this fight, Avatar! That gold belongs to the people, not the Queen!
Why do I get the feeling he's right?
I know that Earth Queen is lying to me! I can tell by that stupid little Queenie smirk of hers! And I can't believe I helped her! I should have known she was using me!
Whoa, hey! I think I could use a break. You letting off steam is starting to hurt a lot.
Sorry.
Guard! Get in here!
Something happened to my friend! She needs help!
Where is she?
Nice work. Now let's take control of this ship.
Mayday! Mayday! The Avatar has escaped. We're going down in quadrant 4 of the Siwang Desert.
I think you might have been a little over-aggressive with the airbending. The controls are busted. Also, you broke the radio.
Sorry, but it's not my fault this airship's a hunk of junk.
Hang on to something! She ain't pretty, but I think she'll do the job.
No time for a test run. Let's move!
There you go. All fixed up for a formal Avatar appearance. Take a look.
It's great. Thanks.
You know, nobody expects you to bounce back right away. It's only been 2 weeks. You need time to heal. I want you to know that I'm here for you. If you ever want to talk, or anything. But let's just try to enjoy this today. For Jenora.
You're right. Okay, let's go.
Dear Korra, I miss you. It's not the same in Republic City without you. How are you feeling? Things are going well here. I just got a big contract to help redesign the city's infrastructure. So I'll be keeping pretty busy for a while.
Dear Asami, I'm sorry I haven't written to you sooner, but every time I've tried, I never knew what to say. The past 2 years have been the hardest of my life. Even though I can get around fine now, I still can't go into the Avatar state. I keep having visions of Zaheer and what happened that day. Katara thinks a lot of this is in my head, so I've been meditating a lot. But sometimes I worry I'll never fully recover. Please don't tell Mako and Bolin I wrote to you and not them. I don't want to hurt their feelings, but it's easier to tell you about this stuff. I don't think they'd understand.
I hope you haven't been waiting long.
Only 3 years. It's so good to see you again.
You too.
And I'm loving the hair.
Thanks. You're looking snazzy as always.
Come on, Mako got us a table at the restaurant. I brought you some tea. I thought you might be cold out here.
You're so sweet. Thanks.
Are you okay? You seem out of sorts.
Sorry. I've just been thinking about something Toph said. She told me that the world doesn't need me, and it's basically pointless to try to stop Kuvira.
That's ridiculous.
At the time, I thought so too. I figured she was just being her normal, cranky self. But I'm beginning to think she had a point.
No, she doesn't. The world does need you. You're the Avatar.
But no matter what I do, the world seems to always be out of balance. Wanna sit with me for a minute? I'm not ready to get back to the party just yet. I don't think I ever really apologized.
For what?
For being gone all that time. For not coming back sooner.
You don't need to apologize for anything.
I'm just so happy you're here now. I don't think I could have handled losing you and my father in the same day. I am so sorry about what happened. Thank you. I'm just glad I was able to forgive him. So, what now? Back to the dance floor? I'm kind of all danced out. Honestly, after everything that's happened the past few months, I could use a vacation.
Let's do it. Let's go on a vacation, just the two of us. Anywhere you want.
Really? Okay. I've always wanted to see what the spirit world's like.
Sounds perfect.